Hi 8th class students, welcome back to the class. We have completed first chapter and let's start second chapter in this video. And our second chapter is about the Great Indian Bustard. This chapter is an interview of an environmental researcher, Ms. Paul, by Anoop, a student. Anoop is curious to know about the Great Indian Bustard and therefore has secured an interview with Ms. Paul. She answered all his questions about the habits and habitat of this bird. The passage ends with an analysis of why this bird is endangered and what can be done to protect it. So in all about, we will learn about this bird, the Great Indian Bustard, and about the height and weight and why this bird is decreasing day by day and the reasons behind that. And after this lesson, we will take a decision to protect them all. So here you can see some of the reasons of why the population of this bird is falling down. So we have to take step and we have to protect them, not only this bird but also all the creatures in this world. So now read the textbook and understand more about this lesson. If you have any doubt, you can ask me. So students, after watching this video, you can copy the summary which I have given in the starting of the video in your fair notebook. Thank you.